this stadium now, and it's difficult to call.
And we restart the game 2-1. Well, they're in a good position here. And here's the shot. And they have scored. And they do lead now by 2. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. Surprising that this keeper has been so timid. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. And now the shot. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, how long did that lead last, Martin? Not long at all, and the manager down there is absolutely furious.
Fantastic from the neutral, but he'll be hoping for better efforts than that. Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play. Here's McDonald. On to the attack now. Here's the chance. It's a goal! It's getting better and better for them. It didn't look as though they could rely on the keeper today, and that's the way it's panned out.
Oh, he just had that look about him at the start, and I don't think
it could be dangerous. And the cross coming in. Shot on! They scored! And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a 2-goal... Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. Spotted that well and intercepted. They've linked up well. To put them in front, just got to keep calm. And they've scored right in the final moments here. Fantastic, it must win the game. Not there when needed, the goalkeeper, as it turned out.
No, one or two of his defenders look...
Fury had the ball. And here comes the counter-attack. Saw the goal and went for it. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. Letalek. There's some potential in this move. To get the equaliser. Oh, that's typical of football, isn't it? How have they done that? There was no way it seemed that they were going to equalise. They found a route to goal. The goalkeeper, who's been beaten, is mad with his defender. Fury have the ball. It's Jackson. Oh, what a cheeky attempt. Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They played well to this point, but sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. He scored with a chip. Good reading of the play by the defender. There goes the cross. Shots on here. They've scored!
You could see what they were after here, Martin. They've been trying to get the ball out to that winger at every opportunity during this match, and they did it again and got their reward. And what a fabulous
block for Siemens. Read the play well to intercept. On the attack here. And now the shot! Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. Hat-trick! Goal number 3 here. And it's a perfect day for the player. Just touched in off the post. Goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
Oh, it's a wonderful strike. Really crisp effort. 100 that, isn't it? And I don't think this player is the sort capable of finding the back of the net from that distance.
It's Jackson. Onto the attack now. Opportunity now. And they've got in to score here. It's his 3rd goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.